Marc Gasol is the centerpiece of the Grizzlies. When they chose to fire David Fizdale, it was the organization essentially picking him over the coach. However, as the team's season continues to fall apart, questions over his future with the team are raised. Will he eventually force his way out? Gasol says he doesn't plan on requesting a trade from the team. To him, there's a job to finish with Memphis, and that means he has to stay. It doesn't matter how bad it gets in Memphis. However, that doesn't mean he isn't opposed to the idea of leaving. Zach Lowe of ESPN wrote that, if the Grizzlies approach Gasol with a trade, he isn't opposed to the idea. It is not bad enough for Gasol to ask out. It may never be. I have a responsibility to this city, Gasol says. I'm not gonna quit no matter what. What if Memphis fell 30 games under .500? Gasol shakes his head. I would want to see how we got there, what the process is, Gasol says. But as long as owner Robert Parra wants me here, my teammates want me here, they think I'm part of the solution and not part of the problem, that's all I need. Gasol still denies he asked for Fizdale to be fired, though the tension between them was real. Sources say, if the team came to him with a trade, Gasol would accept it. If they think it is best, I would do anything for this franchise, Gasol says. Marc Gasol and the Grizzlies are left in an interesting position. CBS Sports reported over the summer that Gasol was essentially untouchable outside of a trade demand. Gasol doesn't seem to be thrilled with what the Grizzlies are becoming, but he doesn't want to pull the trigger on a trade demand. This puts the decision in the hands of the Memphis front office. Do they push this through and start over without Gasol, or do they hold on to him as long as they can, knowing he isn't going to demand a trade? If the Grizzlies do decide to trade Gasol, there are teams who could use a player like him. A potential destination would be the Cavaliers, considering they have their own first-round pick, and the Brooklyn Nets 2018 first-round pick to offer for Gasol. These potential future pieces could be enticing for a team on the verge of hitting the reset button. The alternative is to wait for Conley to get healthy, make trades to add pieces around him and Gasol, then run this entire thing back once again. Right now that feels like an impossible option, but the Grizzlies have already fired a coach to double down on Gasol. It wouldn't be that surprising to see them pass on a trade to triple down on their star big man.